So today we are going to show you all of the sauces that we bought. We just got a chicken tender $5 fill up. What all did it come with? What is in the $5 fill up?
Let's see. $5 fill up box. And can you see all this in here?
We got the chicken tender one. Let me bring it up and bring it to the camera a little bit more. I got it. So there we go. We got a little pre-made cookie, which is interesting. It's not like the homemade, which a lot of them are doing. They just send you a little kernel pre-made.
Got
a biscuit. Comes with a drink, like a normal, I guess it's a small or medium. I don't know, it looks
pretty seasoned. Look like seasoned fries, maybe. Maybe they're doing some sort of seasoned fry now.
Let's find out.
Okay. No time like the present.
I wouldn't say they're like a seasoned, I'd say battered fry.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. They're salty. Got a nice dose of salt in them.
And then we just got their normal chicken tenders. So, let's get to the sauces. This is a sauce I didn't even know that they had. Did you know they had this?
Finger-licking good sauce. No.
Finger-licking good sauce.
We'll Has anybody else heard of the finger-licking good sauce?
Yeah.
That's a new one on me, too.
This one, standard buttermilk ranch. I'll get it to focus in there in a second. Okay, you saw it, I'm sure. And then summertime barbecue sauce.
I'm sure that's backwards for you guys, but that's what it says.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I think so, because we're using the selfie cameras. Everything's reversed.
I didn't even know.
There may be a setting for that. We'll find out. This is the honey mustard, usually one of my favorites.
All right. So should we dig in? Let's go barbecue first.
All right.
I'm feeling some barbecue.
You want chicken or fry?
Either one.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome to
go
dinner.
Go for a good dunk here. Pretty good.
Barbecue flavor. Sauce.
Mm-hmm. I used to love their barbecue wings or barbecue boneless wings growing up. Did you ever have those?
I feel like I did. Mm-hmm. A long time ago.
They were really good. Did you ever have those?
Back in the good old days.
Because they were really good, I think. That seems like it could be that if it was like really thinned out. I don't know if they still sell barbecue stuff or not.
I don't know either.
I don't know. Got something jamming in my cup holder.
What are we going to do next?
Well, it looks like we're going to do honey mustard.
Sorry, I gravitate towards this one. It is one of my favorites, usually.
No apologies needed. Oh.
Well, we about had an accident there.
It's okay, because we got wet wipes.
You take a piece or the whole thing?
I'll rip a piece off. Who got the big end of the wishbone on that one?
Yeah, I don't know. A little bit of a spicy mustard base. But sweeter than what we got the other night, I think, at Popeyes.
It's kind of like Ken's. Ken's dressing, maybe a little bit. Reminds me of Ken's.
Mm-hmm. That's good, though. That's a good mix.
Mm-hmm.
Not too spicy. Not too sweet. Kind of a good blend.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty good.
I definitely think I like that better than Popeyes honey mustard that we tried the other night.
We'll go for a fry with the ranch. I don't know. I can't get them. You can see in the box.
There you go.
Thanks, sir.
That will be the fry master.
Oh, you can be the fry master. What do you think the job duties of fry master is?
Take care of the fries and distribute them in a
fair and equal manner.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds like a good job for him.
That tastes like
good.
Your ranchy ranch.
Ranchy ranch. Is that like Marky Mark?
I eat ranch, but it's not my favorite. She loves ranch.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Did anybody see that? I hope the camera just got that. Just everywhere.
I didn't see it.
Okay. So it looks like this. This is the finger-licking good sauce. Is it going to happen? It's going to happen because it just splooshed all over me and I just got it. Splashed everywhere.
I'm curious to see what this is all about.
That's delicious.
Mm. I didn't know what to expect, but what has that got in it?
I don't know. It's so good. It's kind of like a really good Zaxby sauce or something. It's not even there, though. Wow.
It's different.
Mm-hmm. Different in a good way, though.
Almost like a Thousand Island base.
Yeah. Like, but maybe with like a lot of black pepper in it?
And a lot of black pepper, yeah. Kind of like your mayo ketchup-y, that genre of sauce. If there's such a thing as genre of sauce, I don't know.
Did you say genre?
Yeah.
Genre? Who's genre?
I don't know. That's another Southern English term, I guess. Or maybe it's just Central North Carolina. Who knows?
This is delicious, though. Can you get a good...
Stick your finger in that.
His finger... Oh, I almost dropped it.
That would have been a sad day. That's a close one. I'd be like, you going back in the KFC, get some more of that.
Would you say it in that tone?
Yes, I would. You go back in the KFC and get some more of that.
Mm. And then you would walk politely back into the KFC and get more, right?
Of course.
Just kidding.
I would do that for you.
Thank you.
I don't know. That could be addicting. I feel like this sauce could be addicting.
Mm-hmm. It's like an amazing fry sauce.
No, we know about it. Yeah, it is. It's kind of like a fry sauce taken up a notch.
Mm-hmm. So that's all the sauces from KFC. Thanks for joining us.
We'll keep enjoying them. Mm-hmm. Next time you see us, it'll be gone.
I mean, you don't even know to ask for that one when you go to KFC, I feel like.
I don't feel like they've promoted this. Mm-mm. Maybe they don't want to promote it. I don't know. Maybe it's their secret sauce.
Have you guys tried it yet? Somebody should try this sauce.
Yeah.
It's delicious.
Try out the finger-licking good sauce and let us know what you think.
Right after you subscribe.
That's
and
right.
Hit the bell.
That's right.
If you would. Be so kind. We need subscribers.
Or just comment. Or click thumbs
That's
up.
That's true. Or tell us what you want us to do in your next video, because we're here to please.